Have you been wondering how the digital transformation will impact your IT? Join us and learn what you can expect with Office 365.
So if I am an organization that's thinking about moving to the cloud and I'm debating between Office 365 and Google, what would you recommend that I consider?
Are you gonna have to migrate data? Who's gonna do that? How long is it gonna take? Do you need to keep some things on-premise still as you migrate to the cloud over time? Very important things.
Now we want to actually begin the migration process of moving data from Gmail to Office 365. If you look at all the labels that were created in Gmail, all of these become folders in Office 365. You can migrate up to 50,000 mailboxes at the same time.
Wow.
But for small companies, you know, you probably have 100 users, 150 users that you want to migrate, and that's super simple to do.
When you move a service like that to the cloud, it lights up so many different scenarios as it relates to collaboration, like real-time co-authoring would not exist without it.
So a super easy way for you to bring your users from one cloud service over to Office 365.
Absolutely. This is a server-to-server migration. There's nothing happening on-premises. Everything's happening on a cloud-to-cloud transaction.
If you like what you're seeing, click the link below to watch the full episode.